the game the other night, there was an entire section of Caputi faithful who had gone to the game with about 40 of them waiting for their favorite son to arrive after the match after scoring the big goal. They score! Stolberg on a horrible goal. Smith would like this one back.
Yeah, this one has a bit of an odor to it. That is for sure, and I'm not sure that he saw it all the way in, but he didn't get a stick down on the butterfly, and he knows it. But again, I talked about in the first period how this defense for Tampa is very vulnerable, and the Leafs here hunt the puck. They find the puck, and this line's been very good down low in this game, and Stolberg's had a good game. He'll just throw it towards the net, and I don't think Smith was ready. As simple as that. Let's have a look. Yeah, his stick did not stay between the five hole. And watch it swing. And what he's trying to do there is direct the puck, I think. And he zigged before he zagged and tried to direct the puck before the puck actually arrived.
Two-goal night for Victor Stolberg. Luka Caputi draws his second assist of the game. And it is a 2-1 Toronto lead. Rolling through the crease! Oh, my! A great save by Phaneuf.